the next question parents ask is, well, how high a fever is serious? You know, because there's concerns about brain damage and the possibility of seizures. So there is a thing called febrile seizures that kids get. Some, you know, it's usually the age range is between 6 months and about 5 years old. And nobody really knows why that happens. And the key thing here is that it doesn't matter what the temperature is. Sometimes kids will have a febrile seizure even before they get the fever, and then they'll have the seizure, and then the temperature goes up. And sometimes they'll have had the fever for a while, and then they have the seizure. Sometimes it could be from a temperature of 100.9, and sometimes they could have 105 and not have a seizure at all. So a high fever doesn't necessarily put you at any increased risk of a febrile seizure or anything like that. So you don't really have to worry about that for a high temperature. The other thing that people worry about is brain damage from high temperatures. That does happen, but it only happens from high temperatures that are caused by the external environment. So a child that's locked in a car and during the summertime, or somebody that's been out in the desert, and you know, then their body temperature goes to 106, 107. Definitely you can get brain damage from that. The key thing to remember is that fever is caused by the body. It's the body's own response to an infection. And typically the body doesn't usually do things to hurt itself in that context. So you're not going to get brain damage from 104 or 105 fever caused by an infection, which is usually what happens in kids. It's just a sign of how vigorously their immune system is fighting off the infection.